But I played against one player who I think stands out even today, because not only was he a gentleman on the park, he played for 26 years at his club, and that was Paolo Maldini, who was playing left back for AC Milan. I played with Paolo for 1 year, and unfortunately I was playing right wing and he was left back. So in every training session I played against him. But I learned a lot. He was definitely, in his position, the best player I've ever seen.